connected to large city developments. At the same time, it's been reported recently on ABC TV's The 7:30 Report that the Supreme Court has overturned a planning permit granted to developers in St Kilda, saying there have been undue interference in the selection of appeal board members. Now, to explain what all this means, Bob McDonald has joined us from Melbourne.
Down here, poor rain, and, you know, they're surrounded by some upgrades and they just can't get anywhere by the bureaucrats. The VMT's coming up, and...
You mean the very fast train?
Very fast train, yes. Yeah, usually it's probably what you'd find in Melbourne, just a reasonably quick one, but they're going to have a very fast one. And,
just stay on the freeway, okay?
Both on the TV news and in the papers, for the first 5 minutes, which is two subs.
Before leaving the jetliner, inflate